Tap to inflate the vest. To manually inflate, blow into the tube at your shoulder. Your life vest has a light that will illuminate.
Vlogmas is basically you film yourself every day for the month of December.
Okay.
And it doesn't have to be perfect, it's just literally of whatever you're doing that day.
Okay.
That's how we're doing.
Interesting.
Make myself coffee.
So it's like a goal?
Yeah, just to like have fun with it and not feel like the pressure of needing to post like perfect content to the internet all the time. It doesn't need to be perfect. It's just wow. No, transgender man. She's saying it wrong.
This shit is so confusing.
No. Wait. She's saying it right.
She's saying it right.
Yes, she's saying it right. So he was a woman.
No. She wants to be. She dresses like a man.
No, that's not how that works. Once you consider yourself transgender, you just are, regardless of what body parts you have. So, he was born a woman, and right. Now considers himself a transgender man, but can still carry a baby.
Because he has female body parts.
Because that's how he was born, yes.
Right.
So that the way she said it was correct.
Yes.
We had this whole discussion. I guess I should turn this off now because this could go.
You don't want that.
This could go a little. Little apple biscuit. And then we got some cold fries over there. And then this one is classic South Carolina. It's chicken biscuit smothered in sausage gravy. A little hash brown. And then, you cut into it.
I cut up one.
Oh, but that's a juicy piece of chicken. Yum. Look at that.
Good biscuit right there.
Good looking biscuit. Oh. Oh, it is good gravy.
Oh, yeah.
It's got good spice to it. She's cute. She looks like she's spunky, full of life.
What's going on with her?
What is going on?
What's going on with her?
How old is she? She's 34. She's a behavioral analyst. Oh, that's perfect for Chris.
She loves doggies. Oh,
yeah, that's
her
good.
Dynamic duo.
Oh, she went to A&M.
She went to A&M.
Seems good. Good.
No children, single.
Not an immediate no.
Oh, working with foster dogs, looking for their forever home. That might be a problem for Chris.
Why? That's the dream right there.
Because Chris is not going to want foster dogs in his house.
Okay, well, it could be a
lot. I want foster dogs in the house. Honey.
The meats.
The meats.
Somebody else's
done
job.
You've done way more.
Hey, Jerome. Hey, Jerry. Hello?
Hello.
Hello?
What'd you say?
Nice.
Oh.
Raise the roof, Michael! Raise the roof!
Going to their first dates.
This is perfect video. Gorgeous. Gorgeous shot right here.
You hear that?
Do this. I need a full review of the dress. Talk to me.
So
talk to me about the dress. Yes. Moscato.
We got all the glitter. Underneath.
Talk to me about the glitter.
We got all the glitter underneath.
Oh, yes.
I'm literally leaving a trail of like slime behind you.
Oh, who cares? The slime is part of it. Yes. Oh. Check out the shoes.
Yes.
Yes. Oh, yeah. All right, turn around the back of the dress. Oh yeah, we have buttons. Oh, gorgeous.
They've come undone a few times.
It's okay. So. I ripped my dress on my wedding day. Right
oh
back
my
here,
gosh.
It's all good.
Everybody.
Cheers.
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 Guten Tag. Cheers. Touching me.
With consent.
Touching you.
So good, so good, so good.
You're not getting a shot.
Yeah, Katie.
Yeah, Coyle.
And you know, the sexy people up front and all the ugly people in the back.
All right, back to these. Let's go.
Right now?
What?
Oh.
birthday.